The next award is the All-State Sugar Bowl Outstanding Player for Manny High School, as selected by the working media of the Prep Classic. Outstanding player for the Manny Tigers, number one, Terrence Williams. The next award is the All-State Sugar Bowl Outstanding Player for Ferriday High School, as selected by the working media of the Prep Classic. Outstanding player for the Trojans, number one, Tony. And the final award, the 2019 All-State Sugar Bowl LHSAA Class 2A State Football Champion. Head coach Stanley Smith, principal Kimberly Jackson. Attention all media post-game interviews to begin immediately in the West Bunker Club. All interviews to take place immediately following the awards in the West Bunker Club. How about one more time for the Ferriday Trojans?